It's the 1930s, and farmers in the Midwest had a big problem. Their cows were bleeding to death internally, and no one knew why. The animals that were getting sick fed on sweet clover hay. The outbreaks were the worst when the weather got damp and the hay got wet and moldy. On a winter day, a desperate farmer showed up at Carl Paul Link's lab. He brought a can of cow's blood that wouldn't clot. The scientists figured out there's a substance in the hay called coumarin that turns into a powerful blood thinner when it reacts with the fungus spoiling the hay. Scientists made different versions of the blood thinner. Number 42 happened to be very potent. They wondered what 42 would be good for. Then they had an idea. Maybe if we give it to rats, it'll cause rats to bleed to death and die. It works. 42 becomes a popular rat poison. Then they had a crazy thought. Maybe their rat poison had a medical use. Maybe it would prevent new blood clots in people who'd had a stroke or heart attack. They tested it on patients, and it worked. So that's how a substance in spoiled hay led to a rat poison, and then one of the most widely prescribed drugs ever.